It's over.
Yeah, it's finally over. Hayes, Jasmine, were you watching? Finally, I can... Do me a favor, Castile. I'm going to drag Sulfur back to his world.
What? What are you talking about, Ash?
If we don't stop Sulfur here, then all of our friends will die. He's already taken countless lives. Hayes, Jasmine, myself. But Sprout will be the last. I'm ending this now. Understand, Castile? Once I push him back, have the putties close the gate. Thank you, Marona. But you'll be fine without me. You've made so many new friends. Your parents wanted me to protect you, and I will. Even to the end.
Please. Please don't do this, Ash.
I'm sorry, Marona. You'll go no further. For her sake, I will not fail!
Hey, wait just a minute.
Walnut?
I hate to steal your thunder after that speech. You're sitting this one out. The only thing that can stop Sulfur is Scarlet the Brave's power. And I'm the only person here with that power. Step back. Watch the big boys play.
But why?
You made it sound so fun. How could I not?
Walnut.
Besides, you've got enough hero points. Let someone else have a turn. Fire of battle! Reveal my heart! Psycho Burgundy!
Walnut!
Mr. Walnut!
I know you can do this! one day and say the same about your noted warrior.
Thank you.
good to be home.
That was quite an adventure. I'm glad everyone pulled through in the end.
Do you think Mom and Dad were watching?
Of course. I'm sure that they're very proud of you.
Thank you, Ash.
Hmm?
Thank you for keeping me safe, making me smile, and believing in me. You've always been here, and I don't think I've ever thanked you. And I was so scared when I thought I'd never see you again.
Marona.
Don't leave me, Ash. Don't scare me like that ever again.
It's okay, Marona. I'm here. We can be together forever. Forever and ever.